should disable the alarm.
Hola. I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, he's like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one, then meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. I'm trusting you with this, tourist. Don't fuck it up. Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Can anyone compete in this legendary fight?
Acérquense, friend!
They're looking forward to their
body. You deserve true excitement! This is where the action is! You found it! Make some friends! Make some enemies! Make some memories!
I'm right here, Gordito.
Oye, guerrilla.
You good with this, Philly?
With what? This guy?
No.
I want big things, compadre.
I want it deep. I want it full. I want it wet.
Casane yourself?
I would if this piece of shit form would just do what I...
And Candela, this guy. Carlos wanted a prison truck, not this piece of shit.
What's the holdup, tourists? Check the baseball field near Verdera. They always park trucks near there.
Okay, gracias. Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
What can you tell me?
Danny, they put a fucking anti-aircraft cannon on my family's land. I'll mark it on your map.
I appreciate it. Ah, sí. You're okay.
Go.
finish.
You're no.
Be nice, horse.
Vamos, vamos!
Easy.
Yeah.
Don't do anything stupid.
Whoa.
Put the weapon away, Singal. So you do have a brain.
Go. Move it. So! Vamos!
Whoa! Master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me a Philly.
Oh, yeah. Sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close. No more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Miviro is the lifeblood of Yara and Madrugada is his big heart. Libertad is trying to cut off the flow. We must defend our tobacco fields. We must protect our precious supply of organic BT. The Montero terroristas are no different than Libertad. If they succeed, the rest of Yara will wither and die. Be vigilant. Our very future grows in those fields.
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero sent me.
We need a key. Check the guards room.
Every true Yara knows there is nothing more important than family. I walk in my father's footsteps, keeping
his way
free and powerful Yara alive. One day, when I am gone, my son, Diego, will walk in my footsteps. Even at 13 years of age, I can see his strength, his intellect, his vision. Diego will keep my dreams alive and protect the paradise we build today. Diego Castillo, my son, Yara's son, our future.
Yeah.
Should kill the alarm.
I got it now.
Engineer.
Venga!
Stay down! That is the key. Now to free Miguel.
fuck out of here. Lead the way. Carlos. Found Miguel.
Good work, tourists. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Where's Carlos?
Up ahead.
Up ahead where?
The gas station. I know it's hard, but you gotta trust me. Everything's gonna be okay now.
Carlos said he took you in. Thought you boxing. That kind of thing.
He didn't teach me shit. I schooled him. How long you know Carlos?
Few days.
Carlos don't make friends with outsiders. Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere. You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
There he is, Señor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
You look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, tourist. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Oye, Danny. How do we win? We beat.
I got big dreams, hero. I do. Only big dreams here. So we're good friends now, see? No hard feelings? Almost blowing you up is the past. We got to look to the future. And I see a military truck in your future. With special ammo, special weapons, and a special sauce. And Philly wants it real bad. I like to plan ahead. And I got big plans to bump up the Montero firepower, see? First step, suerte. Bring it back and we'll talk.
Gonna grab a ride.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Thank you.
If any reason the military would take over a weather station.
You're in the West, right? I've been wondering about that place myself. See if you can find a computer. They must be logging whatever they're up to.
Sure. I'll take a look around. Philly. I'm at the marina.
Now, whatever happens, just don't bounce the sweet baby.
What?
The truck, don't damage it. Drive like there's a leak bouncy baby Philly in the back.
Bouncing baby Philly. Got it.
You're gonna make baby Philly cry. Just bring that truck back in one piece, okay, Hiro?
Philly said it would be.
Mierda.
Hola, Philly. One very stolen truck is on the way.
Perfect. Okay, send it straight into my loving arms. But don't let nobody follow you, huh? Be like a cat in the night. A smooth, sleek, sexy cat.
Yeah.
I'm more of a dog person.
So is Chorizo. But he forgets sometimes.
To get this bad boy back to Philly.
Sicula, Sicula. The hero returns.
Yeah, and the hero needs Rome.
Pinga!
What is happening here?
Fili magi, babe.
Yeah, I almost died for packing foam.
No. White gold. Hard to get? Burns like a motherfucker. Everything gotta know a purpose, hero. Even you.